Now this guy is Marcus Veltri. This dude's a fucking boss. Is that not fucking sick, dude? His videos are fucking crazy. It makes you wonder what you've been doing with your fucking life. You know what I mean? I'm just sitting here doing nothing.
Hey guys, I know this is a lot different from the videos you're used to seeing on this channel, but like what just happened in the past couple days was absolutely insane. So there's this Twitch streamer named Summit1G. A lot of you may know who he is, but he's the fourth largest streamer on Twitch, which is just insane. You know, he's a huge streamer and I just found him a couple days ago. And literally like Saturday night, he tweeted me and he's like, yo dude, I love your videos, they're sick. You know, and I was like, oh my God, I freaked out, you know? And then so I was like, thank you, man. Thank you so much. Then he was like, yeah, I want to play some of your videos on stream tomorrow. And I was like, that's great. Thank you so much, man. Like, it was so generous of him. So yesterday, he streamed and he played my videos for about 30 minutes on stream. And there are 32,000 people watching, over 32,000 people watching. And since I figured this channel revolves around people reacting to my piano beatboxing, I actually thought this video would fit in well and I thought you guys would like it. So I know it's different from what you're usually seeing, but here is a clip of Summit1G showing his fans my videos. Hope you guys enjoy. Also, one thing, I will be streaming. I have my gaming PC set up already, so if you want to follow my Twitch and you want to be up to date on my streams, you can go ahead and check that out in the description. And Summit1G's Twitch will also be in the description for those of you that don't know who he is. Thank you.
So this shit might be a little weird. So let me explain to you guys. Basically, I came across like three people that were kind of cool, and they do like Omegle trolling. And this first guy, the reason that I even started watching these guys was because, I don't know, I saw this random nerd video on the right side of my screen, and his name is, Sir Schizo. Look at me, get a twine of rhyme with pretty the cool. Of my mind, I'm defined as a mastermind, then of a find anybody with the better flow than mine, like, hold a track, shit, rewind. Now I'm gonna hit there with a lid of rhyme, and I'll trip it again. Eminem with a Bramington, but he got the rapper's fam on him, and I get it again. Trip it out like a hard loose in a gen. Never gonna do it again if I... Okay, so you get the idea. You get the idea. So that was the guy that I stumbled upon first. And then he led into two more people. The next one's a girl. She does beatboxing. Who's doing find her? Alright. Anyways. So, then we tuned in to the next guy. And this guy is fucking sick. I love this guy, okay? I watched this dude. Dude, I watched this dude for like fucking 3 hours last night, okay? I'm going to show you this guy. Now, this guy is Marcus Veltri. This dude's a fucking boss. So, basically, he's going to play the piano just kind of like very normal. And then he busts some other shit. By the way, I don't fucking like these kids, all right? The only kid that's cool here is this guy. This chick doesn't show any, like, okay, let me just give you the rundown, all right? I've seen this video this many times, all right? This chick right here has no emotional status whatsoever, okay? She won't see her react at all. This kid drops his jaw the entire time like he actually understands that this shit's nuts. This chick right here can't stop staring at herself in the camera and is just dabbing the whole time staring at herself. And this chick right here just doesn't give a fuck about anything in the world and looks like she's high as shit, okay? Just throwing that out there.
Yes, okay. I don't know, can you?
I don't know. We'll find out. Okay, so I'm about to go like really hard, okay?
This guy's insane. Not to mention, there is a part in this where she fucking screams for some goddamn reason, so we're going to keep it low till then.
Don't leave, though. You have to wait. Like, I promise it gets better. You just have to wait. Okay.
Look at that. Look at that. How disrespectful you gotta be! I'm pissed. I don't like these people.
Have you heard
look,
this song?
She's already starting to look at herself.
Yes. It's in like every single Glam and Gore video.
Yeah.
Okay, don't scream. Yeah. Scream.
Hold on. Is that kind of boring?
Yeah. Oh! See? I'm not really sure why.
Oh.
Ooh, this is
so spicy.
This kid, like... bro, you don't belong in this group, man. You gotta find some real friends. Man.
Okay, are you guys ready?
Go.
All right, we all get over there? I can't see what's going on, so we're good? All right, let me try again.
Look, she's staring at herself. There it is. staring at herself. No response. She's being dumb. The kid's the only guy who has a good response.
Do you have a YouTube?
Yeah. Was it good? Can I play some piano for you?
Okay.
I like this kid.
Okay, it won't take
He's
too
nice.
Long, all right?
He's respectful.
All right, here we go.
Holy shit, man.
Shit's sick though, right? Even this part is fucking sick, dude.
Sorry, that's kind of boring. Hold on. Let me try this again.
When he starts beatboxing with it, it's so sick.
Holy shit, man. Oh my god.
Is that not fucking sick, dude?
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Nice, man.
Piano.
Check this one out. This
is anyone
cool.
there?
This one's so fucking sick. Watch.
Hello? Oh, Pikachu. Wait. Hold on. I can play something. All right, check this out, Pikachu. All right, here we go.
These guys are YouTubers too, apparently. There's like one more good one with this one.
Sure. Yeah. I'll give it my best shot. Okay. All right. A lot of people know this song, so let me know if you recognize it.
Yeah.
You know, he doesn't actually recognize it.
Shit. Sorry. I get like nervous when I play for people.
It's completely fine, dude.
Did it sound good though?
Yeah, it sounded really good at the start.
What happened after that?
You pressed the wrong key.
You think I could try again?
Sure, I don't really care.
Cause I have a blindfold. Maybe that'll like. It's like I won't see that you're there, so it's like I'm playing for no one. You know?
Yeah, right, Jansen.
No. Ah, this is harder. I don't know.
Get out of here, mate! Get out of here!
That shit's so fucking nuts, man. That shit is nuts! Hold on. He has some ones where, like, hold on, let me find it real quick. This one? Oh, shit, there we go.
Alright. So I'm not
You're
very good.
Such a liar.
No, I'm
That's
not.
Marcus,
dude.
Whatever his name. I like your videos.
Dude, this is like all I can do. I don't know what you're talking about.
He's like 3,000.
Oh my god, don't you stop by. Oh yeah, something about you.
That's nuts! This kid's pumped, man.
Thank you so much, guys. Can I play some music?
Wait, oh my god. Oh my god, you're a YouTuber. What the fuck? That is a YouTuber thing. What the fuck? How many subscribers
He has a plaque.
Have?
He has a plaque.
24.
Same.
Bitch, no, you have the plaque.
That's my brother's.
Yo, what plaque is that? How many need to get that plaque? I want a fucking plaque? What the fuck? Don't I have enough for a plaque?
Who's your brother?
Marcus Veltri.
I don't know who that is.
Yeah, me neither. Okay, can I play it? I beatbox, dude, all right? I'll show you how I earned it, all right?
Okay.
Sunday morning rain is falling. It's only 100K? Where's my plaque, YouTube?
Clouds are shrouding us in moments unforgettable. You twist to fit the mold that I live.
Pretty sick, right? Let's see.
Funny because I discovered you, right? Thank you very much. You're welcome.
What's this? What's this?
Shut the fuck up, nigga.
Bro, I already fucked you.
Shut the fuck up, nigga. Shut the fuck
up. Shit. Sorry.
He's not feeling it anymore, man. Is that guy around you from Sid from Toy Story?
Hey, can I play some music for you?
No, thank you. Thanks, though.
He was so polite about it.
No way.
What's up, man?
No.
I think this kid almost cries or something.
Let me tell you now, I had you to myself, I didn't want you around. That was pretty
freaking nuts, all right?
One picture from the bus, and this was all it took. Now it's much too late for me to take a second look. Oh, baby, give me one more chance.
He's like, oh,
thank,
shit,
thank
man.
Thank you, man, for watching my videos, shit, dude. Man. Shit. This is crazy, man.
That is. I'm shaking.
Thank you so much.
Would you guys act like what's that? If you talk to me? No.
I think so,
I don't
man.
I fucking care.
Can't wait to watch it.
Hey, can I play some... Fuck, I need a clickbait. Hey, can I... Ah!
Don't sing. Please don't sing.
No, trust me. I won't sing. Don't worry. I just want to play piano. Like, I just started, and I'm, like, trying to play for people on Omegle.
I don't like the piano.
The piano doesn't like you.
That's right, B. Anyways, I just wanted to take a breather from gaming and show you guys that. That was my journey on YouTube last night. If you guys want to follow that dude or subscribe to that dude, Marcus Veltri, dude, you got to check him out. Fucking all his videos are legit. They're all sick. They're crazy good. I was gone for like fucking 3 hours last night. I was just sitting there watching this dude's videos. It's fucking nutty. Shoot him a sub, man. Definitely deserved. His videos are fucking crazy. It makes you wonder what you've been doing with your fucking life. You know what I mean? I'm just sitting here doing nothing.